Oh, where the camera's active. I didn't even notice. Um, 82 already. At this point, I basically just need some auras to do, maybe, or insanely more damage. Both will work. And I also have to do this thing. I kind of need this, but cannot be frozen would be a nice start from a ring or whatever. On the other hand, I have it on the flask, who cares? I could maybe get a better one. Like something that gives us good bonuses anyway. Like physical damage reduction instead of that would be pretty neat. I want remove freeze and chill. Nice, okay, and I don't need really onslaught. Let's try this. Question is what to do. How much? Yeah, labyrinth. I really should do that. But I kind of hate labyrinths. Do I even have all the things? That's the next question. Also, I should always be able to see if my microphone is muted. It would help insanely. C8. I think I can do it. Good. Let's just close everything that could actually do some sounds here. I don't like. I hope the stream looks crisp as all hell. We move around a bit. I just self-test this. Of course, only 1080p. But yeah, well, on my big screen it looks like shit. So. That. Let's go in. Because less cold resistance of enemies gives more damage on my side. Ah, this is cute, okay. Never mind. Ah, just do this relaxed. Okay, let's actually go in here. Oh dear god. I hate traps so much, you have no idea. Let's be very careful this time. Let's just have a relaxed evening. Everyone, that's an order. I would only find crap here anyway. Yeah, this is endless. Storm's stupid mistake will get me killed. Like last time I did this. Oh, I'm nice. Hey, thanks. She's dead. Not even worth mentioning, is it? Also, I have to get the cat out soon. Has to get her medicine. It's medicine, whatever. Or passage was whatever. So it's not complaining that he wants please out. What is happening here? Please don't kill me. Remove chillers. This one. Let's do this slow. Doing that. That's a trial. Wonderful. And I'm safe there. Means I can let the cat out and check if it actually took its medicine.
The weary traveler calls. Oh,
the weary traveler. So resistance is nice. Of course he did not eat it. Yeah, but he's angry anyway. Let's see how I actually can fare against this guy.
The Emperor beckons and the world attends.
This one please.
You are relentless.
Okay. I'm Rentas, yeah. Should die.
This empire remains filled with emperors in waiting.
Also like this, yes, please. Yeah. Oh well. Only one way, let's see. All these freeze guys. Seriously? Chill is not cool either. Ow, that hit me. Oh. Fuck. Do I really have to go through there? Oh, Jesus. Lock. No. Idiots. No. Do we want to go through there? No. Hi. Labyrinth is stupid. One mistake and you have to do everything again. I hate that. Ask I don't need. Oh god, what is happening here? There's an exit, it's up here. Nope. Top of something, okay. This is a gold door, golden key, okay.
don't need.
I think. They just I die. Yes. Nah, this is a trap thing again. Arthur's golden door. Yeah, I need the golden key to open the golden door, and then can choose a path. Blah blah. Hello, Dupo. Duckbo, I still. A duck is like an animal, so I don't think that's correct. And I think I also asked it every single time. Ah! Why is this happening to me? Yeah, had a company meeting, so blah. Work on weekends. Usually not going to happen. This. That is entirely wrong. It doesn't help at all, does it? Yeah, shit.
Where there's a golden key, there must be a golden door.
Also, trying to voice act here, it's totally not going well. I finally decided to do the try thingies.
Let the day dawn golden with possibility.
Let's see if I chose wisely. Yes, I did.
When the time comes to strike, an emperor strikes without hesitation. To entertain doubt is to dance with death.
Death is death. Don't tell anyone.
Hardcore character. Remember? It has no tin can opening stuff, but plastic, which is kind of annoying. That means no sound of love. That's bad. Okay, let's kill the emperor. Or whoever. Here, have this. Don't freeze me! My flask setup, my flask game entirely, made some progress in the last like month. Before that, it basically did not exist. God! Cat, watch out. At least I got a chicken curry burger. Oh, that fucking hurts. Yeah. Eat electric death, old man. 9-bit theater, great comics. Silver key, I totally do not need that. I want the other door. Because it's only crap anyway. And how has your day been? Actually, I don't even know where you're from. I think it's Europe, but I'm not sure. Hey. Hehehe. Europa and everything. Oh, let's take that. One orb of muffled sounds. I don't know. Don't need really. Rare items, yay! Guess what? It's all nonsense. It's a replenishing shrine. Thank you, game. Okay, that was dumb. Oh god, I'm bleeding. That's not okay. Oh, does my energy shield bleed? I do not know. Fuck's sake. Movement skills, so important. That is the wrong exit. There should be one to the far right. Possibly. There are also more traps than... Ah, God. Nothing to do with God. Where even am I? I should do this again. Yeah, okay. There's just nothing there. Can I teleport over there? The best thing is, especially for the memory stuff, I got this. Looks like a charm. I have two movement skills. Oh. Oh, for fuck's sake. That was the wrong button. Things like this, you know? Ah. Okay, I guess I will take that exit then. Oops, I dropped poop. I'm an idiot, there's the next exit. Up, dub. Well.
An aspirant can afford to be promising. An emperor must keep these promises.
And I hate games where you cannot save, but hey, what can you do? Troubled waters. Weird shit. What is this even?
Your destination is more dangerous than the journey, Ascendant.
That nearly killed me. Satin slippers. I win? Yes, I win. Three. It's really easy. You always pick this one. And you pick either this one or this one. Hey, I was totally lying. Doesn't matter. Yeah, great. See? Works. Because it's my luck. I have usually that kind of luck. Of course, I don't need the items here. I should be okay with just air quotes money. Booyah. And I can, I guess, either it is blip. 1, 2, 3. It's actually a very good thing I got on my special rare thingies here, and I would like my gloves. Gloves, boot, or helmet. My helmet is really nice as well. The life regeneration is a kind of a bit bad, but the energy shield is just... Yeah. I think I will rather find a better pair of that, so... One offering duration, let's use this. One life generated per second per level? If I had a life build, that would be really nice. What is rings, belts, and amulets are? Jewelry, that was it. Because this one is good. Another one? No. Well, ascendancy. That's complete, that's great, thank you. And we go for this. Cold cast damage, increase maximum energy shield, and minus 20% cold resistance, and then I want this frigid wake. This is bleh. Air of perfect per power charge is actually not bad, but I don't have air of power charges, so. Any point of 200 mana we spent per double 100. So I get quite a few quite quickly, but. And then I could just get this, but I actually need the kind of shield and frozen stuff later. Also cold damage over time, you know? This is just too OP and things. Nice. And thank you very much. Let's actually go to housing. Actually considered playing Cities Skyline today. To chill more, but I'm not sure. This is a horrible addiction. Is this any good? No. This, no. Blip blip, why did anything do blip blip and why is it allowed to make blip blip? WhatsApp, by the way. Every update it has sound again, it's so annoying. WhatsApp, by the way, on my PC. For reasons. Because it's easier to write. So, the build is nearly done. I just need can I make the discipline any better with any gems? I actually do not know. I don't think so. And what I need is a faster casting on my lightning warp. I have it on my flame dash. It's not really that important though. A spear that's useless as all hell. I mean, I could just buy it, but blah. That's the fun in that. Also, I kind of feel that it's lacking something, you know? Just for shits and giggles, let's see what character effects we got. Would have this. Oh, nah. Spent enough money on this as is. Anything to make better? I still kind of need to craft a good ring. What I haven't done though, I've never been to the menagerie and visit Einhard. What's up?
Hello.
Hey, what's up? And he has Bisseri or bot. Source of beasts and items that can be traded. Okay.
Goodbye.
Bye. Let's see what we have. We have an amulet. Item level 50. It's not going to be an orb of fusing. I was useless for you. Sex of chromatic orbs. Not useful. Body armor. Level 58. After 55, jewel level 16. Yeah, it's actually not bad. Or bad bows. Let's do the jewel, maybe. Would be pretty dope, as the kids say. Do they still say that? I have no idea. Oh no, no, not the first ones. They have less resistances now, which is pretty neat.
You are truly a survivor.
That is useless. For traps, maybe. Is this a rare? It's just, yeah, it's a item. Okay, let's do an item. I know, the first ones are indeed watching. Nice. Let's have an amulet, shall we?
Well, no, the first ones are.
Yes.
You are truly a survivor.
Can you stop that disguise damage? It doesn't interest me. Where's going, huh? Item. It's 721. Yes, that's not good. Oh. I wish I could do that. Do it. Okay, maybe not. Give me that. Shall be good enough. Thank you, Einhar. You prepared me well for my journey and stuff. I don't know how you express that. That means I have to do the trials now. It is. And I have that and somewhere some of the jewelry. Really quite nice. The mana regeneration from this I need on my other character as well. Speaking of which, I was 39. Wow, why? It's not okay. I'm actively considering getting these two now. To trade for that though. I have no refund points left. I need two. And I can have two more. Try that. Will cost me a lot of energy shield though. $300, actually not that bad. Just for the resistances, it helps. And it's perfect, actually. This on top of that would be great, but I need these three. Yeah, let's go for a glass cannon. What's here? 150, who cares? And it improves this by 2000 per second. It's good. Do you want to buy? How does she, by the way, get all the stuff to actually buy stuff? Nobody knows. Nobody dares to ask. And there is peninsula map. Who of these clowns was that? It is Alva. Okay. I do alleyways if I have a few times to get a bit more here. I have quite a few. That totally doesn't sound dangerous, does it? I hate it in the first place, but hey, here we go.
When I'm ready, not before.
Any totems, huh? There are a few, I give you that. Yeah, well, it's not that dangerous. Oh, of regret, nice, I just spent a few of those. Check on the resistances again. This is actually much better. Yeah, gets all the what is it? Corruption? Oh, come on, words. Happening, a face. Bribes. That was what I was looking for. Eat shit. Oh, what? No maps yet. That, okay, I will take this. It's not even worth mentioning this level yet. How much are there? Four, okay. Sneak out to join them. Just outside the pens. The cavalry stands at top. Holy chain mail, nice. I see by the sign around his neck he has been caught stealing. I swear I will not look away. But fear. And this is the last one. Oh, Jesus Christ. Activate all the flasks. Oops. Tschüss. What's that? No, why you even... No. Don't worry about me, I'm just here because of the loot. This is basically, campaign I kind of want to play in Dungeons and Dragons at some point. Not exactly evil characters, ow, but ones without moral compass at all. What is actually evil? Never mind. I'll take that back. Choke points are a pretty bad idea for you guys. Run through the ice. And then I'll spike your ass like this. Don't be so quick, it's not okay. Hey, boss dude? Yeah, it's boss dude. Ah, god. Thing is, he has, if I use this, minus 25% cold resistance. He has, from this thing, minus 20% cold resistance. And he has from this, minus 40% cold resistance. Especially toast.
When I'm ready and not before.
Now some other 50 dudes left. Ow. They can just choke points as well. I'm cat. And I have here somewhere a card left. There's nothing there. And here I butchered someone and yeah, he has this. Blazing fire. Shin Sol, I've no idea what it is. Come on, running. 25 monsters. I'll kill them real quick. All the flasks. Was basically it. Maybe here's some. Good. No maps though. How disappointing. Set in slippers. And a prophecy. Why did it take all of that? It's basically so interesting to actually read about the lore behind this. Blah. Intelligence 200. Reduced attribute requirements. Really? Okay. Ice Storm, nice, it's this one. The only item to get Ice Storm from. And the thing, bad. Yeah, it goes into the stash. Actually, I'm going to do one thing, although I was going to buy it's a stash tab day. Actually, going to do that. It's a tenner, who cares? I have work, it's fine. I hate to work. Anyway. Makes you have fun at the weekends. If you don't like have an alcohol problem, whatever. Do it. Close this up, and here we are. Oh. And this goes the same color. Because I feel like it, you know? Anyway, the synth, we have another claw, which is nice. We have an axe, which is nice. Both the same, actually. And this goes over the trash. And we try to rare this. Nope. Does it actually work? Even no.
Hello.
Then please have this crap.
Keep your life to your own.
Keep your life to your own.
I just store all these things. This fits. This fits. And it goes into collection. Nice. I like it already. I don't have a belt anymore in here? No. It's actually with percentages and everything. Nice. I'm really excited to see how much I got. Possibly not a lot. I have two of them already, so. Oh, I already have that. Both of them already. This doubles. And I have this, I think, three times. No, I just put it in there though. After this times double. Nice, let's see. 20% of all daggers. No flasks. I'm crying inside. Okay, that's fuck. It's no currency in here. This currency. Just I'm too stupid. Mana flask a currency, that's interesting. I'm getting the 30 cards now. Okay, let's put the flask thing. I have so many Quicksilver flasks now. Oh god, I don't really want to do this. Sorry for the coughing. Would have messed up my search thing. I could basically go for sets, couldn't I? Unidentified sets. Actually, yeah, it's, the word collected. Yes, this is a new tab for collectibles. You can collect uniques if you want to, which is pretty nice. It's pretty cool. And not the same as with all these things, you don't need it, but it's kind of cool to have it. Oh, I identified all the rings, did I? No, I did not. This one goes into the next, this one as well. Goes into synthesis. It's actually a magic thing. So this is very good. And I have three of these gaps now, I think. It's energy shield evasion. I should order this more clearly, but okay. One-handed, it's a dagger. Hmm. I have another ring though. I just need an amulet now. Nice. This goes into the bin. This is resynthesized. This is to be synthesized. This is armor and evasion. I've even have another one, nice. And next, for the next set, I get a belt as well. Not worth so much, but I kind of like that here. We can sell this and this. We need also a belt later on. We already have a belt in there, never mind. Clean that all up. Not this one, thank you. Actually, this is just... blah.
Go with courage.
Go with courage. Sure, trying to. This is good. This is to be synthesis. Energy shield evasion. Yes, nicely done. This is armor and energy shield. Yeah, there's no order in this. It's kind of annoying. I planned it out. Not well. This goes into the bin. This goes into the bin. This is a wand. Oh! What's here? This goes into the bin. There's more gloves. Did it work? Of course not. Because I cannot. What? God damn it! Here you go. Is that you? I'm actually not sure. Ah, Dokken is online. Nice. Ah, it's Flether. Never mind. this guy's awesome. Best guild. Here, Helena, sell that to your old friends. Or some shit.
Farewell.
They need some weapons and such. Anyway, card. Put them away. Where is it? Ah, it's down here, never mind. And I have a life armor. Who? And let's take all the jewels I collect here. Could sure do some jewel crafting. Spell damage increase attack speed with wands. Hmm. overwhelming odds. You know what? Didn't do much, did it? I don't know. Goes into the bin. And this goes here. Maybe it's worth something, probably not.
Hello.
Let's look it up.
Keep your life to your own.
Keep your life to your own. And let's just clean up the rest here. That was actually this. Oh my god. Where is it? Okay. Okay, that worked. Very nice. Okay, I made some people very happy. Actually, do it like this. And to this one as well, because I'm a nice guy person. I just love this community, by the way. Some people are just so nice. Is this any good to know? I have no idea. What that even was? Ah, God. Okay, let's back to business. Business. Anyway. Quality gems. Here. Oh god, so much sorting to do. Put. I need to talk to June. It's down there, okay. Blessings. I need a map for my own thingy. Here, this amulet I need to unravel it or whatever. And then it's trash. Yeah, can buy it for nearly no money.
Warm nights.
And finally, everything is cleaned up.
Hello.
And still no step further in my quest for Nico. And this one. I kinda want to play with these guys. I'm totally not jealous. Anyway, I need beach maps. Beach 4, I would like 3, I don't have any. Nope. Jungle Valley I have. For Einhar. do that, possibly. Hello, boys. I have all my flags active. You have no chance. So aura bots. I do not understand why you would play that, but okay. We have to try that at some point. Everything dies. At this point, I'm just running away from this big one here. You're a survivor. I think something food. A rep for the end, yes. Did I win anything? Accelerated hunt exile. Ah, he's doing Einar business. Nice. I love it when he does that. Just, I don't imagine a toilet, but like writing points and shit. Really important Einar business, as you see. Open up. I would like to have Einar here, but okay.
I move through the stacks, seeking that one perfect moment from my youth. I once read a book here. Its name was to me. Perfectly struck the chords of my heart.
I get the letter anyway. Just murder as much of these guys as I can, as always. Okay, nothing. The web. Weapon of crafting. Okay, bronze gun, nice. But my collection needs that. I can't say that now without joking, which is kind of sad. Stop it. They have a lot of charges. Stop doing this. Unique boss has something, something. Oh god, not the loot chamber, no. There's also a flicker strike, which is kind of really annoying. I use a big bat. He's toast. I just remembered. It doesn't always show the things. So let's go to the big battles here. What the fuck? Did I not do that? Pressed Alt and X, which opens green shot. Not screenshot. It's these Crusader boots and possibly this bow and this staff and the tenderizer. Fuck, okay. Because now I'm going to play a little minigame. Problem is, I kind of. Eat these boots. This is evasion. too many different styles of shit in this game. Amulet I need for the... I have also one spare. Nonsense. And this I kind of want to identify. It's shit. I need that for this. Oh, this could be good. It's not. And a ring for the next set. Get an X here. Is to sell.
Greetings.
Actually, need another weapon for the next set already. No. First off, try this. Never works. I don't, as again, don't even know if it works. Ever. And I think I have enough of these.
Hello.
And get a new one.
It's
not,
well.
Not horrible, but the use was for me. And this goes all in the dump. And Leyline map. I still kind of alleyway or Haunted Mansion. I know I should be faster with this, but it's not fun. Porcupines. And they're even freezing me. What? Do they shut up now? Some movement on one of these? Yes, on the third one. Goody 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 goody. Yes, snipe. So not bad music. Pure mental damage with attack support. Okay. That's long. And that's not what she said. Lordly plate. Attack that. Open. Of them.
Alaris, help me find calm. Help me find peace. Help me silence those who try.
Go here. Ice. Oh, for fuck's sake. Did I do it? That's creepy. Guys, calm down. Also, crypt armor and a rapier. No, not too much clutter. this is a silk. A one-handed sword, is it? Quiver, I don't have any of these. And a quiver. Lordly plate goes here. We need this for next set. Gets interesting. One level higher. With all this crap. Like one, not one. Few levels higher. At level 74, you get per set 2 chaos. And it's still not the most effective way, but why not do it for time, right? Be crazy. That just in tunic. Nope. Guys, you're annoying. Hello, boss dude. Up of chance, really? The problem is you get always so much more weapons and such than anything else, like yes. Amulets and such. Zero monsters remaining, never mind. So we need this one. One-handed. So we need another one here. We need the majestic plate. And that should be it. Two-handed weapon. We have this with that. And this is actually for her.
Hello.
Yeah, I brought the gift.
Till next time, shall we keep?
Yes, keep. Whatever. This usually fits well together as well. Like this.
Greetings.
And when we have everything, you forget one thing. Cancel,
well.
Because this is actually a helmet. This. So we need a helmet. Ready? It's missing a helmet. Now always do it like this because otherwise we'll forget something. Dimension map. Actually, smoke break first. Also, I haven't had a look in a long time for 30 worth energy shield. This is a Locks of Assault. Didn't I? Ah, god damn it. I have 30 chaos up. Bleh. Okay. They are more expensive than that. 360 or whatever. At least I need 360. There's a 5 link. Quality, that's actually useless. Highest is this lightning resistance. Need fire resistance if all. I can craft that on it. Lose a bit of shield though, because of the quality. I'm not happy with this. Don't want to wear. Oops, yeah, go in the corner. Mine also gives the bonus off a bit of mana and spell damage. $470, it's a lot. Let's spend some money, shall we? Or rather, yeah, whatever. There's a whisper button. There's a whisper button as well. I don't know how this works.
Hmm.
First time I buy something. Then nothing happens, okay. Was it ahead of us? Check that it is. Yes, perfect. Let's see if that actually is as good as I just bought it for. I need at least 4, and then I need, I think, hypothermia. I should have leveled that. Whoops. Actually, the cold snap I want on that? Yes. Actually, I want the vortex on it. Ooh, I need 5 blues, okay. Increased area of effect? I don't think so. Why does this give more DPS? Anyway. I don't know. This I want, actually, here. That messes everything up, I think. Okay. From, yeah, 600 more, that's very nice. And 50,000 for Vortex. This goes into the old one here. Survivability went up, but the problem is I cannot get any better maps, which is kind of annoying. Yeah, I need to do the Anyways maps again. Haunted Mansion is, I think, there as well. Oh, it's actually here, Haunted Mansion first. Why not? A thousand is really nice. Slowly getting there. There's Zana as well.
When I'm ready, and not before.
Three.
What happened? I remember a massive spider coming at me, and then, oh, I'm stuck in webbing.
You're stuck in webbing because you got spider webbed, my friend. Everything instantly exploded with a vortex, which is nice. Oh, hey, no. to go here. It's too bad. Got it. Nice. And bye. What even is happening? Stop it. Thank you. Monsters from beyond. Yeah, okay. Just to make sure. I don't think this is good, but no, it's crap. I could use that as a helmet. But no.
Oh.
Do I know you? They will just transmute into these new monsters, I guess. No, Opulent again. Not sure, you explode that, doesn't matter. Could do some Zana thingies, but
still sane, Exile.
Yes, I'm pretty sane, thanks. At least that what I'm hoping. I of course never can be sure. Chopper, okay. I just want to more monsters from beyond. Possibly not the best of ideas. What are they even doing? Playground. Let's kill some boss. Yeah, eat shit. At leg, nice. That does explode. This is a monster from beyond, huh? Look that way. I shall not sell that helmet. God. I'm in left 3. Well. Anyone? No. Looks pretty disgusting. And you go into here because I need you there. Yeah, I know what I was missing. Gauntlets.
Hello.
And this one goes away.
Go with courage.
And now for this. And to chaos. Pop. I get even more. It's all level 35. And I will do an acid lick map. Not that, no. Again. It's so dangerous to just run in there. The cold snap has a much better reach. So I'm actually considering changing that. Boss guy. Just load up my flasks, please. Thanks. It's three of them.
Lend us your eyes, that we may see past the darkness in our hearts. Venomous, lend us your web, that we may bind our tribes together.
Oh God. There's the last one. Well done, Death. About all. Can't you see that I'm looting here? I try to earn some money. Because I'm poor. Actually staff. It's getting kind of full here. One-handed sword. And dagger.
Greetings.
And to chaos.
Journey well.
Mom.
I'm ready, and not before.
Hmm. seems better, but try it out. Also, the area of effect of this beast is just too good. Leather belt, nice. Good, let's kill the boss real quick. Oh. Necromancer. Topaz ring, good. Rabbit roar, okay. Well, let's just give me claw. Sure. Recommended roar and register and disturb. Click to disturb. Click to disturb. Press F to disturb. I don't know. Let the bodies hit the floor or something, something. Which is not good after Christchurch. I'm kind of sorry, but it's a good song nevertheless. That should be about all. Worth it seeking this little guys out. So many chests. I found them at least. Even worth it. Still no Nico. I still need fire resistance quite a bit. And no cold resistance. Good. I could put their lightning and fire on it. On the other hand, this kind of shit. To all 14, yeah, and this is the thing with this one as well. 13 to all. Makes in total 27 to all. Where's my belt? Ended by skeletons, nice, it's really easy. Check out what I'm smoking here. How much I have? I think it's zero. It's 500, it's not zero. This contains cold and a frozen hollow. Nice. I want that now. And farm this bullshit here. I'd rather go down. Abyssal depth are bad. Nothing worth looting in there, usually. I can delve a quite tiny bit. Levels of this is just insane. I don't play with strangers, that's me. Oh, I've mail. Ah. Great. Steam. It's like, ah, thank you for your money. Problem. Let's go down. I just can travel back, it's no matter. No big deal even. Exploded in blue blob. Ancient gauntlets. Sure. And I wanted to check out this. Fossilized spirit shield. Good, it's the best kind of spirit shield. Crap. Oh, 25. Just rain, it was nice and actually worth it. Great. Oh, he's going this direction, that's cool. Mm. can't imagine to do this with my what was the thing again? Soul Rent character. Yes, everything dies, even you. Go up there as well. After I annihilate these monsters.
Die! Faster.
Oh, there's a big one. I didn't even see that super spider, honestly. Nom nom nom. Okay, that was worth it. Really. Only 150? Always take this small weapons because I can carry more of those. For my collection. Gauntlets I have, lots of weapons I have.
Something.
I will stay in the light. No, I'm not. Don't worry about it. I say. And let's actually check out this stuff. Could be where something here. Yes, prismatic. Wonderful. Good one? I don't know. Nice. I can use that. Ernst. An axe and... Nonsense I don't need, but hey. Let's put this here for now. In. Lost World, nice. Worth it. And what is this? Is this just another way? Possibly. Oh no, tokens are offline. That's horrible. Ah, toast. Mage. Probably. To check. No, not a mage. A mage, maybe, but I have too many swords. Sell them.
Hello.
Just take up too much space. Stop it, Duncan. And my fossils. It's labyrinth enhancement. What? Ah, these ones. Nice. Wait a second. I will break my... these ones now, but who cares? Ah, it needs to be normal. Ah, okay, never mind. Oh no, I cannot take it out anymore. Fuck. Well, I messed that up completely, did I? I have the wrong color. And this is a rich node, not the other one. Left. That I should explore that later. I know, we totally died here. Let's not do that. So we'll be coming up and see. Let's see how much azur I can get here. Nom 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 nom. 160, not entirely bad. To the here and get some flares. Get this once, becomes my knot. Better flares are kind of useful, but meh. I'd rather just run NTC in the dark. Without getting any damage. Lost well. Pop of regret. Armament. Much light, but okay. And put this in the dump because I'm lazy. Want to check the other thing out as well. I bet there was something in there. I could at least step back. Ah, come on. Next step with this. Grand Architect Temple, really? Crazy talk. it works. So don't like being frozen, thank you. Abysmal depths, by the way, pretty useless. Was, not a lot of worthy fossils are dropping here, so. At least so I'm being told. I'm starting. Conjurer boots always. Blep. Nothing would be better than that anyway. Craft such a thing into something nice, maybe? ...200 left. Yeah, Rich Veins. This is a connection here, I have to find it and it's annoying. There's 170 something. Be a short trip though. Oh, there's an enemy there. Oh god. And with that short trip, I need to get killed. Get to me. All mine, thank you very much. 130, not enough. Erase map, nice. Necromancer circuit. Mind cage, just better. Lightning resistance ring. I am still trying, tell me. These two notes I want at some point, but... items contain jewelry. Oh, let's slowly work in this direction, I guess. Elements. Not bad. There. It's neat. corrupted one. Nice. Did the gloves. Of trash.
Oh, I heard something.
Ah, only one started.
Staying alive.
So I'm going to stay alive. It's a good song. Haha. I think I'm out of stuff. 123. I was before I was going here. It's, look at this direction. That's actually dangerous. Let's set fire to the raw nests. There's a lot of dead raws here. Oh! Fist of jewelry. Could be something. I'm sitting in the middle of a fire. Where's the screenshot? That's it? It's like literally it. Okay. What a waste of my time. Anyway, this is called enlightening and cold and lightning. Not per se bad. Corrupted magic on it. To all magic. Wrath has increased aura effect. The two stone ring is just corrupted. That's it. Okay, that is underwhelming. Not it was us. It it landed on my face. Been here an hour, man, so just be useless. A prismatic ring. Oh, I have none left. It was not skill, it was pure luck. But everybody knows that probably. Ah, that is. Yeah, annoying. Also never check out how this looks like here. Just trees, huh? Do we even get damage here? Yes, okay. Use other rings, that's so bad. All lights would be pretty neat. 31. Yeah, that's about it I can do here. It goes into the collection because I will never use it.
Journey well.
Have to clean up the stash again. Let's see stuff out of here. And the resonators and such. Let's go see here. Belt goes here. I have a weapon with that. And just some rings and such. The cards as well. Ah, finally, it's one of those.
I have to think about that one really hard.
And the jewels. Jewels. Actually better, isn't it? Is it fire and cold on this one? Man. Damn it. Adding damage? I should try this. Oh, definitely better than being not resistant to fire at all. Okay. I need fire and cold resistance. Then I lose the God damn it. Gained his mana, it's actually not that great. Lightning and cold. It's a tiny bit better. I love to have this cluster here. That's too far away. To all, some life, I don't need that. Would be too nice. Oh, 5-6 level though. Time. like that. Wasn't at time. I'm okay, that's that. This is just 10%. Also, I'm considering it. Some more of these notes, actually. This would be too good. Three, four, five, six. Yes, I have to work on that direction. Get to the jeweler slot as well. Two. Considering a shortcut here, but wait.
Break.
That's much better. So kind of tired. Maybe sleep. Just ask. Friend, if he is currently available, I should check out. Lovely has something okay. Why do I always set an orient? Don't know. I just should synthesize some of this stuff, but I guess I want to do that off stream. On the other hand, it's kind of funny. I was talking about cat rent. Let's go to this thing. You have entered. Yes, I know that. Kind of. And let's see what happens if these combine these first. It gives you nonsense. Minions did increase damage. And some resistances. Well, sure, I guess. One-handed swords. Do I have to identify them first? I never know. No. Ah. So it's not the same type, even though it's both one-handed. Interesting. And with the maces I had earlier. Let's try this. We should get a baseline of this. This is possibly possibly implicit of this stuff. It's just pure shit. Most items are. Maximum life, that's useless. It's a lot of life. Anything modest to destroy here? A dagger. There's another one. Just a hood. This is evasion rating. Plus evasion rating, energy shield, plus armor. Put the armor as base, and then should have one of these places. Yes. 5 per second. It's not entirely bad. Destroy all of them. There's 3 implicit, implicit locked things even. Intelligence, I want intelligence. Maybe that helps. Nope. I have no idea how this works. Oh. I know everything, can you? Increased cold damage is actually not bad. But it's just pure damage. Sacrifice one of them. It's just worse because it's 100. Actually, show in the no, doesn't. Already energy shield. Prefix. All of these are prefixes. All of them. This is still too many prefixes. Hmm. Oh. I have more shields I can destroy, so I'll do that. Nothing to do with any of that. I don't get it. I have to watch a guide or something. Anyway, I'll end the stream for today. Maybe time to sleep. And thank you for hanging out. Good night.